Hi, Mark from Mudrabar Auto Electrical and DC Auto Fitouts. Just wanted to demonstrate our 150 amp alternator to suit the Hilux 1KD. Now, I'm going to start up and show you the kind of output we can actually get out of this vehicle at idle, and then I'll start it up again and show you at 2000 RPM to show you where we can actually get a reliable output and a consistent voltage. So I'm just going to start the engine up. Now, looking at the meters there, we can see 14.2 volts, 14.3 charging out beautifully, and we can see the current in the background. Now I'm going to ramp up the load. Okay, now you can see there, we're still charging at 14 volts roughly, and we're producing 110 amps out of that alternator at idle. Okay, it's going to be a little bit noisy because we've got the engine at 2000 RPM now, and I'm going to bring the load on. And there you can see 155, 8, still 13.8 volts. Now we can get that up to around 170, but you can see the voltage starts to drop away. So we'll produce 150 amps at the correct voltage. So contact us, check the description below. Send this Australia wide, as well as the fitting kit for the wiring, because you do have to do an upgrade on the wiring. Thank you very much. So I just want to run through the differences between the original 80 amp unit and the 150 that we are now replacing them with. If we just zoom in here, you can see straight away that one, the unit is bigger, and like many things in life, you want more power out of it, it's got to be bigger. The other thing is we have a dual wound stator in this one, 12 diode rectifier pack, compared to single wound stator, 6 diode rectifier pack. We've basically got two alternators in the one. It's not new technology. The 200 series Land Cruiser, for instance, uses this from the factory. But that makes it a lot more reliable and a lot more output out of it. And if we come around to the front side, the original has a one-way clutch pulley. The replacement has a fixed pulley, solid pulley, eliminating the problems associated with the one-way clutches. So overall, a much more reliable unit, much better output, especially needed when you're for your camper trailer, caravanning, or your touring. Thank you.